Frontier, edge zone experiences are actually now becoming the norm.
Music for the people.
What kind of music do you play?